Right. I was growing out a buzz cut. Just doing it casual, doing it chill. And I thought this would be a good idea. And it wasn't a good idea. And I remembered why I liked having my hair really short to begin with. So I'm gonna do that right now. And it's gonna be great. And I think this is a great first video. And how this happened, to make a long fucking story short, I shoved a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass. But, okay. Let's get off the clippers. I didn't do that. First mistake. Oh my god. Nothing special. So, here we go. Plugging over again. See, there's not like a particular method to doing this. I just kind of you just do it. And I love you, Mom, even though you're gonna hate this. At the mirror. God, my hair's thick.
That is too thick.
Feeling fabulous. Oh, you're upside down. Look like Natalie Portman. I think. Please don't tell me any different.
Thank you.
This is never gonna come out of the shirt. But I think that's it. That's there. And then I'm gonna do a little makeup and get dressed. Like, there's nothing wrong with Kylo Ren, I just wanna spice it up a little bit. I'm gonna get dressed, put on a little makeup, and see how it goes from there. Hey. So, I switched over to my clear frames because I like how they look better with this, and I did my makeup, and this is my room. But I'm so happy. Yeah, that's about it. There's the back. It's just a bald head. But thank you for watching if you did, and all my social media links are down below. Thank you.